Hey guys, Mike here, one go short play. Playing, Take the A Train. That's familiar to me. According to the file name, it's called Ressa de Ikou. Now, Japanese game again. Not sure what that means, except possibly, maybe, could it be Take the A Train? There was a game back in the day on the Amiga, which was very cool. I remember my mate Dan used to love playing it loads, called A Train, and it was. It looked pretty cool. I never got the hang of it myself, but it looked pretty cool. And it had awesome music, even though that music was like a 10 second loop to my memory, but it was still cool. This looks like a different game, but with a similar theme. I kind of like that music. Sorry, I'm just listening to the music. Let's play it and see if we can decipher any of what we've got to do. Chances are, with it being Japanese, we won't be able to, but hey, and it looks quite a complex little game, but hey, we might be worth giving it a whirl. Scroll, auto, manual, auto. Game speed, normal, slow, high, normal. Hey, okay, this is important. Set, shift, and SP mode. What does that even mean? We're going to find out. So A button sets things, B button shifts things, and C button SP modes things. Background music, that's fine. Okay. Let's go. Now, I'm still kind of getting the hang of my settings on this, so you might notice little things are amiss, like that little bit of framing at the edge of the screen. I'll get the hang of that. And the music's possibly a bit quiet now. It was a bit loud before, but you know, we're getting there. Ah, I like the look of that one. It looks a bit like a Wongo. Set. Set. Okay, D-pad. Those little arrows. A. Seems to do something over and over again. Doesn't scroll, I can tell you that much. B. Oh! B does scroll. Hey, look at that. Whoa, are we... That's a whole level there. Top to bottom. Oh, right, okay. And C. Okay. Makes that little twinkly noise. So scroll. C is doing this. Okay. So, I like sound effects. And I like the music. I'll turn it up a bit on my speakers so I can hear it a bit more. Okay. This is going to be very hard to decipher. Normally, I wouldn't give this very long, and I probably won't. So we'll see. What's that, hours and minutes or something? So C toggles between these two things. 1, 2, 8, and then another 2, and that looks like some sort of train on a track. Okay, let's go back to here. That's doing pretty much nothing. We're daytime now. That must have been nighttime, and now we're daytime. Okay, now C's not. Oh, I see. No, it is. And B and A. Oh, I know what's happening there, because I'm obviously doing something. Oh, look. A. Okay. Oh, building track. Am I building track? Let me build track. Okay, I'm going to build that track right up to the top if it'll let me. Oh, only in the daytime. Okay. Now, let's keep this as straight as we can. Ah, foiled. I have just messed up here, haven't I? Can I go back? Oh no. I think we might have just messed this up. Hang on. We can go back and then. Oh, it's night time now. I don't think we can build at night. See? We're a bit stuck. I'm gonna go over that bridge. Come on, daytime. Let me build. And no, it's not letting me build now. Okay. I am never gonna suss this game out. But, I'm guessing we build a track up to there, and that's kind of our first objective. It's a total guess. And look, there's the end of the track, so clearly it is what we've got to do. And then I don't know what we do after that. Maintain it. Is that the sound of money coming in? Maybe that's what my issue was. Ooh. Okay. yeah, maybe that's what the issue was. Money. No, I definitely can't build anymore anyway. Kind of sucks. Okay, I think I'm going to leave it there. That was Ressa the Ikou, or Take the A-Train for the Sega Mega Drive. Thanks for watching.